So recently, a new update was released for GTA 4, which was a bit of a shocker, as the last ever update for this game was a number of years ago. Many people got instant rod-ons, potentially expecting new gameplay changes. Twitter posts also suggested that this new update actually broke the game, causing in-game glitches such as the bridge looking pretty damn munted, and people raging at Rockstar for breaking the much-loved GTA 4. So what did this update actually do?